big blessing na I have a mom who cares so much na
na she cares so much.
Siyempre, yung iba parang ano, talaki-laki na ni Bimby. Tapos, parang hindi pa rin maiwan ng nanay. May ganung ano, impression.
Ako, for me, hindi yun problema, Tito Oji. Kasi, I have the best mom na in the world eh. So, why will it be a problem? Diba? Tsaka, been through a lot. And, she is the number one person here. And the number one person in my life. So, it's really not a problem.
You really cannot imagine kung what if one day, eh, kasi sabi ni Chris eh, gusto ko lang makatapos si Bimby yung college, okay na ako. Eh Bimby, okay ba sa'yo yung okay kay Chris, okay sa mama?
Whatever time God give me and mama, ano yan? Parang, and when it was mom's birthday, pinunta ko na yung letter. And in the letter, I said, parang kasi during that time, during mom's birthday, medyo ano na, parang, things were not looking the best. But they're okay, but they're not looking the best. So, I wrote in the letter na, okay, mom, I know times are tough, pero I'm so thankful na, kasi I'm 17 now. I'm so thankful na I had 17 years with the person I love the most. And, di ba nga, other people, they only get to spend, what, 10 years, 5 years with the person. Eh, swerte na ako na 17 years with my world, my universe, di ba? So, whatever time, whatever God gives us, blessing. Tsaka, yung the feeling I have when I'm with my mom is indescribable. You really can't explain. Parang, I really can't explain how much I love my mom. Parang, abang words na yan.
Tuwing kailan natatarot na si Bill pagdating sa mama niya? Kunwari, nanghihina si mama mo. Yung nakikita mo na parang hindi okay ang mama mo. Parang, kailangan ako ng mama mo. May mga ganun ka bang iniisip?
May ganun, pero syempre naman, hindi ako Diyos. I can only do so much to alleviate her, to help her, diba? Pero at the end of the day, I can't fully take it away, diba? Kasi tao lang ako, tao lang si Nina. So what can I do? All I can do is love her, support her, take care of her.
So kahit pa sa kabila pa ng karamdaman ng mama mo, eh, binibigyan ka pa rin ba ng assurance na
kuya?
Fighter kasi si mama eh. Fighter talaga. Super fighter. And tsaka all my titas really take the time to talk to me. Na, your mom's a fighter. She's got this. Mama. So, syempre naman there are those moments na parang nakawa ka ng sobra kay mama. So, but I know that tayo to ni mama. Alam mo, kaya. Wala nang po kayo.
Anong assurance binibigyan ng mama mo sa'yo? Sa kabila ng kanyang karta.
Sinasabi ni mama, I will fight for you and your brother. Kasi, you two are my world. Parang, what she says is na, okay, it might look like na, I'm getting weaker and weaker. But no, babe, I will always fight for you. Yan nga. Kasi, kilala mo naman si mama, Tito Oji. Fighter talaga.
Pero si baby ba, kailan huling umiyak?
2 months ago. I don't really cry eh. Much kasi that's how strong is in my mom and tsaka kay Lorena.
Siyempre, lagi ni update naman ang mama mo sa kanyang IG post.
Oh yes.
So, kumusta na ang mama mo ngayon?
She's eating. Kasi I cook every day for her para kita mo. We're cooking spaghetti and pot roast for mom. Mom is the type na don't force her. Kasi alam mo naman, she'll slowly but surely she'll accept it.
Oh.